I think I saw the Loch Ness Monster.
That's not the Loch Ness Monster, man. That's Little Nessie's Loch Ness Monster Gachapon. I'm not joking. This is a real thing. This is like a Loch Ness Monster-themed Gachapon figure. They're this real special, unique style figure with these custom paint jobs. And look, they even have this cool lore. Check it out. Right after a rainfall, when the air smells crisp and the sun starts peeking through the clouds, look down at a freshly created puddle. If you see a rainbow reflected within those rippling waters, close your eyes and make a wish. You might be surprised of what you get a glimpse of. Within rainbow-dappled puddles, the Nessies gather and ask each other extremely difficult gatekeeping questions about console gaming and Dungeons and Dragons.
Hurrah! Does it really say that? Are you messing with me because I can't read?
Oh, no way! Oh, that's so cute! It's like an entirely optional... Wait, that's not an optional tale. It's the tale of Nessie's defeated foe. The whole figure has this cool, aquatic, sleek design to it. It's a really well-designed, really unique Gachapon. I'm super happy to open it in its natural... Oh, dappling waters biome. Oh, no, it's okay. It's acclimated.